This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with Helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Try it out on the targets. Fire your Helix rockets at the targets. Finally, let me explain. Your ultimate ability. These powerful abilities can change the course of the game. But you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training bots. Activate your tactical visor. Your ultimate is 50% charged. Your ultimate is almost fully charged. Your tactical visor is charged. The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss. Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy the trinkets. All targets destroyed. Nice work, Soldier 76. For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A. The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. To capture it, move inside the area. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective. Your current progress is displayed here on your screen. If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is possible.